He has to play a piano solo for a concert, so it needs to be absolutely quiet, otherwise you won't hear the piano. So let's just listen very carefully, okay?